They're very relatable, but I think in the moment it's always good to just put my relationship first, and it doesn't mean I'm not putting the show first. It's just having a good set boundary that I didn't have before, and I'm really, really happy I've done it. Is it to get validation that you're not getting in the relationship? Is it to seek approval? Is it to show off something that you're proud of? But, well, if you were super, you know, confident, like, would you need that exterior validation?